following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, he is the NXT Champion.
Whoa.
Justice Wolverine Barbarian.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, do you believe that? Here comes Ryback.
Counter by Justice.
And he does it one more time. Oh, there it is! There's another hard lariat. Justice is in complete control. And a wicked clothesline. What an STL. He almost took his head off with that lariat. He does it again.
He got him.
He's still not through.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
There's the clothesline. Again with the clothesline.
Ooh, and he gets leveled.
A sharp kick.
He's got him hooked. Ooh, that did it.
A counter by Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle.
Oh, mama! Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
This is not the position you want to be in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
And there's the reversal.
You know, a strategy against Ryback would be to try to get the big man down.
How do you do that?
Well, you have to do it. Take out a leg,
Lock him in a sleeper hold. Aim for one of his ankles. Something where Ryback is not able to move around and use his power.
He gets out of trouble there.
Not dead.
Oh, my. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. What a move. What a smart move.
Ryback!
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.